the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Varricane. It died before he even started working here. Well, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Fuck me! Me!
Chase here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out? And take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like the turn of God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold spoon. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. It's a lot for you to absorb. Better, right? Here's an agent here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell
I'm a fool. Let's teach you the seven habits of highly...
Somebody has to win!
Oh, come on, buddy, we're not done yet!
and I'll find you!
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Murtaugh took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. What are they?